In figure, OACB is a quadrant of a circle with center O and radius 3.5 cm. If OD is equal to 2 cm, find the area of the first one quadrant OACB and second shaded region. See solution. We can find area of shaded region by subtracting area of triangle BOD, triangle BOD, by area of quadrant OACB. Radius of the quadrant OB or OA, or we can say R, is equal to 3.5 cm. Since it is quadrant, value of theta is 90 degree. Height of the triangle BOD is OD, which is given 2 cm. Now, first we have to find area of the quadrant OACB. Quadrant is also a sector, and we know formula of area of sector. It is theta upon 360 into pi r square, which is equal to, substituting the values of theta, pi and r, we get, so value of theta 90 upon 360 into value of pi 22 upon 7 into r square, that is 3.5 square, which is equal to, after calculation, it is 9.625 centimeter square. This is the area of quadrant OACB. Now we have to find area of the triangle BOD. It is right angle triangle, so its formula is half into base OB into height OD, which is equal to half into base OB, that is 3.5, into height OD, that is 2 cm. Solving this, we get it is equal to 3.5 cm square. This is the area of right angle triangle BOD. Therefore, area of shaded region is equal to area of quadrant OACB minus area of triangle BOD, which is equal to, substituting the values of these areas, we get area of quadrant, which is 9.625 cm square minus area of triangle BOD, which is 3.5 cm square, which is equal to 6.125 cm square. This is the required area of shaded region. Subscribe this channel to learn maths easily and to get maximum videos of maths.